Hi, I'm Carl Regillo. I'm the director of the retina service here at Wills Eye Hospital in Philadelphia. 2023 is turning out to be a very big year for our patients with an advanced form of age-related macular degeneration, or AMD, called geographic atrophy, or GA. For the first time, we have an effective treatment for GA. So what is GA? GA, again, stands for geographic atrophy. It really describes a central area of degeneration that occurs in the later stage of the dry form of AMD. We've heard of dry, we've heard of wet, we've had treatments for wet, but up until now, no treatments for our patients with GA. But in February of 2023, the FDA approved a new drug called Pegcetacoplan or Syfovre. This is a drug that's injected in the eye on a regular basis, and it's called a complement blocker. It blocks the complement pathway, which is shown to be abnormally regulated in our patients with AMD, in particular GA. So it plays a role in causing the progression of the disease. The drug was shown to be safe and effective in large-scale clinical trials in slowing the progression of GA. It doesn't halt it, it doesn't improve it, and so if patients have decreased vision, it's not going to improve the vision, but it will help to slow the progression of vision loss that will typically occur as GA slowly progresses. Retina specialists will help to determine what patients could potentially benefit from this new drug. Not all patients will, but that's where the retina specialist comes into play to assess exactly what patients are best suited for this new medicine. AMD remains a very active research space, and for our patients with AMD, more good news is potentially coming, because there was another drug, also a complement blocker, that was shown to be safe and effective in clinical trials, and we do expect this drug to be FDA approved and potentially available later this year, and that's called avacincaptad. And so stay tuned for many more exciting developments that we'll see over the course of this year and hopefully even more in the years to come. Thank you for listening. I'm Carl Regillo from Wills Eye Hospital.